गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल स्ट्रक्चर। बिफोर दैट, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैड स्टडी अबाउट व्हाट इज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इट्स मेरिट डिमेरिट्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर द ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल स्ट्रक्चर। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल स्ट्रक्चर? Actually, organizational structure like what you want to do or what things you are going to do in which process, that process is what? That is structure. As like you are seeing the making of building, first we are going to stand one structure and then we are dividing some part of the room and other things. Okay, beta? Same here, structure means, organizational structures means that way the system or that plan we are going to make for the doing of our managing work, our work of our organizational work, that is called organizational structure. First we are going to decide that process, that system or step by step work, that is called structures. On the behalf of that we are going to make our organization. Okay, beta. But that organizational structure, if you are going for the meaning, organizational structure or system or way by which we are going to maintaining the things are processing our operational work. Okay, beta. Next, type of organizational structure. Actually, the organizational structure divide in two part. Okay, that organizational structure is divided in two part. Are you saying that two type of organizational structure we can utilize? First is functional structure. Okay, beta. First is functional structures. Okay, beta. Functional structure, as like the name is there, functional structure. When we are going to make the structure on the basis of function of management or function of business, that type of structure is called functional structure. It means operation of business, it means work of the business, it means the function of the business. On the basis of that, when we are going to make the organization or structure, that is called functional structure. Okay, beta, that is called functional structure. When we are going to make the structures on the behalf of function, just see, first is board of director, then MD or managing director or managers, and then the work is divided in four part: production, marketing, finance and purchase. Okay, divided in four part, and these all are what? These all are the function. These all are the function. Okay, beta. Production is function, marketing is function, finance is function, and purchasing is function. In this department, we are doing the all type of things about relate to the production, all type of things, purchase, sales, mechanic, everything, staffing, everything we are doing in this production.
In marketing,
all type of thing, staffing, marketing, advertising, selling, distributing, all thing is coming in marketing. In finance, salary or expense, income, a different type of financial decision, all the thing we are doing in financial function. And then purchase, in purchase raw material, machinery, land, building, everything, all type of purchase we are going to take in this purchase. Okay, beta. So when we are going to make the structure like that, board of director and MD, and after the MD, we are going to divide in four or three any part on the basis of function. On the basis of beta function, that is called functional structure. Okay? Okay, beta. This is C. It's the divide on the basis of function. When we are going to making a structure on the basis of function or work of your business organization, that is the functional structure. Okay, beta. Just see here: production, marketing, function, finance, and purchase. These are what? These are the function. And when we are divided on the basis of that, on the basis of function, that is called structure. That structure is called functional structures. Okay, beta. Now I am going for the next advantage. Okay, beta.
That
advantage. Okay, beta. First is specialization. Actually, on the basis of function we divide the worker branches. Okay, beta. On the basis of function or work we are going to divide the branches or heads. Okay. So then the person or branch they are doing the every time they are thinking about the production, they are getting the specialization about the production. Okay. Marketing they are getting the specialization about the marketing. Finance they are getting the specialization about the finance. Purchase they are getting the specialization about the purchase. So this specialization is going on. This is as like an advantage for the functional structure, because on the basis of function we are divide the work, we are divide the structure or making of a structure. So every person or every head get the specialization about the work, different type of work. Okay, beta. They are getting the specialization because they divide like a function on the basis of function, and they are doing that function repeat and repeat again and again and again and again. So they are getting specialization about that function. Next, easy supervision. Because one type of function is going on in one branch or one section, then supervision is very easy. Because any person they will know about that function or that work or that operation, so they are easy to see what type of work is going on and how the work is going on, the work is going on with the plan or not, or work is going on with the system or not. They are easy to supervision that. Okay, beta. They are easy to supervision that. Okay, beta. Because they are well known about that function. Because the work is divided on the basis of function. Maybe that is the possible that some single person didn't know about the different type of work, but they have to know about the one type of work, and if they are going to supervision of that type of work, they are very good supervisor for that, because they have their specialization and same type of work is going on that structures. Okay, beta. So easy supervision, same way easy coordination, because all of the person, all of the system is going to working on same type of work, to that easy to coordination. That coordination is very easy. We can, our management, our supervisor can easily make the coordination between the all member, all section, all part of business, all part of organization. They are easy to maintain the coordination because all are doing on the same type of work, as like a purchase, production, as like a marketing, as like a finance. Okay, so they are easy to make the coordination. Next, it's help in increasing managerial efficiency. Okay, beta. It's help in increasing managerial efficiency. In this system, very easy to supervision, easy to coordination. Because of these two, the manager work is dissolved. Okay, so the manager efficiency will improve because they are easily coordinate, they are easily supervising the all work. Okay, beta. They are easily coordinate and easily supervising the all work. Due to that, his managing efficiency will improve, because supervision is easy, coordination is easy. If supervision is easy, then they have to take the same less time, and coordination is easy, then they are easy to coordinate with all the system and just achieve his target, the manage the things. Okay, beta. Next, effective training. Okay, because of same type of work, we can easily give the effective training. If any person is appoint as like a trainee person from the production, they will learn about all the detail about the production, all the factor, all the system about the production, because one type of work is going on. So that training is very easy. We can easily make the training. Okay, training, we are easily train the person. Easily we are going to train the person because one type of work is going on. Next, due attention. Because of same type of work, because of same type of verb, we can give the extra attention or more attention of the work or different type of work. Because that production area, they are mainly attention about the production. Marketing area, they are 100% attention about the marketing. Finance, 100% attention on the finance. Purchase, 100% attention on the purchase. Okay, so that attention, due attention is very good. We can easily give the more and more attention of the system. Okay, beta? Of the system. Okay, clear up to this? Go for the next. Disadvantage. Okay. We have the more and more advantage for the functional structure, but they have some disadvantage, as like the first, difficult in achieving organizational goal. Due to the functional distribution, due to the functional structure, every department just focusing of own work, as like a production only for production, marketing only for marketing, finance only for finance, and purchase only for purchase. They are not thinking about the organizational goal. They didn't think about the organizational goal. Okay, then the problem will come. Maybe the problem will come if any part is not doing his work on best way, then organizational goal, for achieving the organizational goal is not easy, because these all part is working on his own goal. Production about to production, marketing about to marketing, finance about to finance, and purchase about to purchase. Okay, beta? They are not taking care about the marketing, purchase or production, not taking care about the marketing or any other branch. They are only focusing his own work. They are not focusing on work of or goal of the business or organization. Due to that, the achieving of organizational goal is facing some difficulties. Okay, beta? Clear? Now going for the next. Decrease in coordination. Here, coordination, easy to coordination is okay, but decrease in coordination, because all the branches didn't go to the coordinate to each other, because they are thinking about own branch. They try to make his own branch best in the whole organization. They are all the thinking, all the pressure, all the focus they are giving to only one own branch. They didn't go for the coordination with the other branch, other members. Okay, because they think if they are proving his branch is best, so they are just getting the first position of the organization. But without the coordination, you well known, without the coordination, we cannot achieve the goal of business or organization. Next, departmental head attitude. On this functional structure, one very big problem is coming, the attitude of departmental head. Because you will know, one man head on these all branches, they are functioning for production, they are functioning for marketing, they are functioning for finance, they are functioning for purchase. So what type of attitude they have? They are thinking only for own branch, they are thinking for whole branch, they are thinking for the organization, they are thinking from the other branch. They are, what type of thinking they have or what type of attitude they have? Because on the basis of head attitudes, the organization or that branch or that sector or that function is going to work. Positive attitude, good. Negative attitude, just giving the problem. Okay, go for the next. Difficult to fix accountability. It's very problematic. Four head is there. If finance is not doing his work, then you are not easy to achieve your organizational goal. Marketing is not doing work, then also. Purchasing is not doing work, then also. Production is not doing work, then also. Maybe all are doing work, the purchase is not doing work. Production area, tell to the finance department, we needed some raw material. But they are asking to the purchase department, the purchase department is not taking interest to the purchasing the raw material. तो दैट प्रॉब्लम इज फेसिंग बाय द प्रोडक्शन डिपार्टमेंट. ओके बेटा, तो दैट इज वेरी बिग प्रॉब्लम कि इफ यू आर नॉट अचीविंग योर गोल तो हु इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल और विच ब्रांच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल. यू कैन नॉट गिव द अकाउंटेबिलिटी और फिक्स द अकाउंटेबिलिटी ऑफ दीज ऑल एनी ब्रांचेज और एनी हेड्स because they try to just pass that accountability to the other branch. Next, inflexibility. After the making of systematic way of a structure, you cannot change the things, you cannot able to change the system, you cannot able to changing the position. It is not flexible. Okay beta, clear? Now, next, it's a functional structure and second is the divisional structure. Okay beta, second is divisional structure. Now we are going for the divisional structure. Divisional structure is structure which is divide or making the structure on the behalf of product. If one company or one organization going to produce the four type of product, production of four type of product, then they are going to divide his all the product as a branch, as a department. That is called divisional structure. As like that, if one firm is making bread, milk, and some other things related with the milk, then they are going to butter, okay, cheese. So then they are divide these our branch in the this way. One branch for the bread, they are going to take the all type of function there, purchase, production, finance, marketing, all for bread. Second, cheese, they are again doing the all the function in one head and one branch, marketing, purchasing, production, finance. Then milk, they are again going for the same all the function on one branch, purchasing, marketing, finance and production. Okay, that type of system is called divisional structure. As like that, here one board of director, then managing director, and the company is going to product textile, cosmetic, then medicines, and then soaps. Okay, so they are going to divide his structure or his organization is this four part, in this four part. Okay beta, and all the part is doing all type of function, purchase, marketing, finance function and purchasing function. Okay, these are doing all the function. Okay, this is called divisional structure. This is called divisional structure beta. Okay, clear? When we are going to divide the or make the structure or divide the system on the basis of product beta, product basis of product, one company going to product the four type of product, but that divide on the basis of product, that is called divisional structure. Okay beta, go for the next advantage. Product specialization. In the divisional structure, we are giving the product base, so the person is getting the product specialization. One person, they are working with this textile, they have to specialize in textile. Cosmetic, they have to specialize in cosmetic. In medicine, have to specialize in medicine. Soap, they have to specialize in soap. Okay, next, fast decision. Because of all functional decision are taking on same branch, they are going to take the fast decision. Okay beta, because all purchase, production, finance and marketing, all decision taking on the same branch, so they are going to take the fast decision. Here, accountability. On this system, we can give the accountability or just fix the accountability. Okay, beta? Because if textile department any type of problem is coming, so then we are talking about the this department only. We didn't go further talking about the other department. Okay, so we are giving the flexibility, just fix the accountability. Flexible. If any type of problem is coming on one type of branch, they are easily do his all the work are transferring here and there, because all the work in doing on all the function in doing on same branch. So they are easily flexible the things. Okay, then expansion and growth, because all the thing is doing on the same branch, so they are easily expense about our expansion of his textile department, our growth about his textile department. Or if textile department is doing good all the system, so they are going to growth and just improve his work, or expansion his business. Or only medicine department is doing good, so they have expansion and growth. Okay, go for the next. Disadvantage. First, more resources required because of making a more and more branches about the basis of product. We needed more resources, beta. Okay, as like that, if we are going to divide in four building, then we needed the four building. So on the basis of divisional structure, we needed more and more resources, and on the basis of more resources, your expense will increase. Next, product focus department. All the department just focusing his only own product. They didn't focus about the total goal of business. They are only focusing his own product. His own product. Soap department only focusing on soap, medicine, textile. Okay, clear? Next, conflicts. All the system, all the operation is doing on the same branch, so maybe some problem is coming on that branch. Okay, maybe some problem is coming on these. All are the product just making by the one head, so maybe the support by the head of department or by the MD not giving the equal support for the all, then some conflicts will come. Okay, beta? So that type of problem is coming. Okay, that type of problem is coming. Clear or not? It's clear. Organizational structure, two type of organizational structure, functional and divisional. When we are going to make the structure on the basis of function, that is the functional. Okay, that is the functional. Okay, and when we are going to make the structures on the basis of work department or basis of product, okay, basis of product, that is the divisional structure. When we are going to make the structure on the basis of product, that is the divisional. On the function, that is the function. Okay, beta? Clear? Okay, thank you.